Well, the school board voted unanimously last night to launch that independent investigation. And yes, those administrative leaves are effective immediately. This all comes after the school board chair was provided with a partially redacted memo Tuesday afternoon, citing allegations of safety reporting concerns at the high school in late March. The report was filed by the police department at the request of the Board of Selectmen, who wanted to know why there's been such a high turnover of school resource officers. The report cited a lack of cooperation, interference with investigations, and a failure to follow reporting requirements, and included two examples. One where a student was allegedly assaulted by another, the SRO wasn't notified, and the school didn't take action against the aggressor. Another involved a teacher threatened with a hammer. The SRO found out about that 10 days later and says no action was taken against that student either. The report says teachers have told the resource officer that they don't feel safe. Now, parents had shared that report, reading it on social media yesterday, expressing their concerns. The town administrator, though, assuring us that the police department is able to keep these schools safe. Reporting live in Farmington, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.